Now, KSBW Weather Plus with Carl Thormeyer.
SkyCam 8 Soledad, once again, high clouds above the SkyCam and lower clouds filling the Salinas Valley, but much more shallow marine layer this morning than we've been seeing for the last few weeks. You see the mountains across the way, you see a lot more of the mountains that way. Let's take a look at the satellite picture from 24,000 miles up, and you can see how the low clouds do go down the Salinas Valley, but not as far as they've gone in the past several days and several weeks, actually, but they're still there, but they're going to burn off more quickly today. Now, temperatures near sea level are right around 55 degrees this morning, and if we try to define the marine layer, we go up to 1,250 feet. It's still 55 degrees with a 91% humidity. So we're right at the top of the marine layer there, because when we get up to 2,600 feet, it's 75 degrees with 11% humidity. So warm and dry above that marine layer this morning. Now, Futurecast 5-day forecast of the flow at 18,000 feet shows a little bit of deepening of this trough of low pressure over the next 24 to 36 hours. And then later in the week, the ridge of higher pressure that's been out in the central part of the country is pushing further westward. And that's going to end up keeping the marine layer shallow and warming things up a bit, particularly in the inland locations later in the week. Now, the wind and low cloud forecast from Microcast doesn't have a lot of clouds down the valley this morning on the forecast. Pulls it back to near the coast this afternoon, then pushing back in again tonight, not real far, and then pulling back to near the coast again tomorrow. So, again, we have high hopes that we won't have as many in the way of low clouds around this weekend as we have in past weekends. Temperatures for today will range from the mid-60s in San Francisco to the mid-70s in the South Bay. And as we get down in the San Jose area, about 80. And in the mid-80s in the Santa Clara Valley, warmer locations, about 80 again in Hollister, cooling off as we get towards Salinas at 70. And on down to King City, we'll stay in the low 80s. And around 90, down around Lake San Antonio and Nacimiento for today, and that's pretty close to normal for this time of year. And we get along the coast a little below normal still, low 60s in the coolest coastal areas to mid-70s in the coastal valleys. And up in Santa Cruz County, well, we're looking at 70s in the hills and near 70 along the coast, give or take. So not a bad day at all. In fact, the marine forecast shows the surf is down, the swell is down. Things pretty quiet out there today as they've been the last couple of weeks. Again, pretty normal for this time of year. So here's what it looks like right now. Santa Cruz Beach Boardwalk looking out towards Steamer Lane. The surf's not real high out there, 2-3 feet maybe. And still some fog, but not as foggy as it was about an hour ago. And so it's picking up a little bit. So we'll say low clouds and fog this morning will clear back to the coast by noontime. And a sunny afternoon most places. Low clouds drifting back again tonight with some local coastal fog. And then tomorrow, clearing back to the bay again by lunchtime with afternoon sun in most areas, and a little bit warmer later in the week before we start cooling off again next weekend as we look at that 7-day forecast.
It looks good. It looks like maybe in Santa Cruz it's a beach day.
It's a beach day in Santa Cruz.
All right. Thank you so much, Carl.
Traffic.